Yes, he is a guy.
Now, Ted, you belong to Robert now, okay? You do as he says.
You think you're just gonna get away with a kidnapping? It's a nice fucking example, you said.
Language!
Sorry.
You know, Ted, when I was a little boy, I saw you on television, and I thought you were the most amazing, most wonderful thing I'd ever seen, ever. And I asked my dad if I could have a magical little teddy bear too, and he said no.
Can you just email me the rest of this story?